to the music industry, to the scene, you know. I've seen jazz and rap develop and develop and develop and come more and more together over the years, like since I started out. And, you know, I felt it was time that I could bring some people together and do something, you know, and contribute.